Si va va.
Trovate qui il canale Ci Siamo Oggi, ragazzi, ben ritrovati finalmente. Oggi è uscito NBA 2K18, non vedevo l'ora. Veramente che figata. Siamo qui oggi finalmente per cominciare la carriera assieme. Come potete vedere dietro di noi abbiamo qui davanti, anzi sotto di me, il menu. Qui dietro la maglia del nostro Coverman. So che è vecchia, però purtroppo questa abbiamo. Andiamo subito a iniziare la carriera, vediamo un po' che ci dice. Intanto che si carica, ragazzi, due precisazioni. Allora, la prima è che in 500.000 mi avete commentato sotto il video di FIFA dicendo: ma no, come porti FIFA? Road to 99, l'ho detto io che si chiama così questa serie. Ma come porti FIFA 2,03 m? Non sono 2,03 m. Non sono 2,03 m. Non è vero. 60 di generale, ok. Non sono 2,03 m, sono 2,14 m, 2,15 m. Vabbè, stavo dicendo, mi avete commentato in tantissimi dicendomi: ma perché no? Cosa FIFA perdi NBA qua là? No, raga, NBA rimane sempre il centro fulcro del canale. Mi sembrava scontato dirlo, era sottointeso. FIFA sarà magari una serie che l'accompagna in breve pezzo e se piace, se va, in un po' più grande pezzo, ma comunque NBA è lì e da lì non si muove. Ok, si comincia subito da dove è, perché non sono io.
Hey, don't have time for this.
What's going on, man?
Hey, what is this?
Biscuits fresh as an I never.
That's my best friend, B Fresh, from back home.
She lives here?
Yeah, we family.
Yeah, well, temporarily. It's a long story.
Okay, how did this workout go?
Oh, the workout was, it was okay. It was okay. Yeah, what's going on?
Okay, just okay.
Yeah, just okay. Did you hear anything?
Ah, no, la faccia è quella che ho fatto io. Okay.
And I definitely did not hear that it went okay, DJ.
Oh, jeez.
I heard that it went awesome!
Wait, hold up.
What? So good that they want to sign you for a whole season.
Yo. What?
Ooh. Yes!
Ooh. Yo! Ooh. Are you Ooh. Serious? Ooh.
I am so serious! Ooh. And it's the big moment. This is like a big step. Yes, celebrate. This is fun.
We gone 3 points.
Good rhythms.
All night.
Okay, enough of this! Please, he's got to rest. You got to eat what you kill, man. You're going to get tired.
What?
Don't be tired, you gotta be up in the morning.
In the,
it's like, a very big thing, a big day.
Tomorrow morning?
Yes, you need rest.
I can't believe it.
I'm going
it.
To training camp tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning,
the three
first
of us
thing.
Against the world. We gonna
God,
do
God, I can't believe
did
it.
Did she say the three of us against the world?
Yeah, so I didn't tell you, but she likes the whole like agenting, managing
a little bit of
idea.
Huh.
And she would be a great addition to the team. It could be like me, you, and
like
B.
Give
you
her
know
a
me?
Free education of things that I work my whole life
yeah,
for.
Yeah, but she's got some great ideas. You got to hear her out, bro.
I'm
yeah.
sure she does. Yeah, have she you does. Lost your mind? Because what it takes mean? Guys normally till their second contract before they start hiring their friends.
Yo, crazy. I got a question, Agent Smith.
Man, it's...
You get me in a meeting with Kobe?
Absolutely not. You know, if you buy a jetpack or a tiger, I'm going to really be concerned about you.
Right. Come
hey,
on.
What about the shoes, though? He going to get some free shoes?
Like a shoe deal? Yeah,
shoe
I'll
deal.
Work on that because
shoe
that's
deal.
My job. I'll do it once he goes to his training camp. He hasn't even been there.
Yo, I'll make sure you get some kicks.
Oh, go. You get some rest.
Right. No, she has a really great perspective on shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
talking
a,
and walking.
A fresh perspective. You see what I did there?
Yeah, like a bee fresh perspective.
Man. It's great.
Yes, that's great.
This
that's
is good
great.
News, Bri.
I am so happy I got to meet you, B.
Yo, we gonna make a great team.
Yes.
This is the beginning, man. B.
What's up, yo?
We made it.
Hey.
Già vedo che la ragazza qua ci creeranno un po' di problemi, eh. Faccio che devi. Vabbè, dai. Però ce la teniamo buona, tanto probabilmente non si potrà scegliere il giorno dopo.
The training facility is walking distance from your place.
Yes, Bri. It's incredible, man. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, it's all happening right now and you did it, DJ. From the proving ground to an NBA roster. You're here. You did it. I mean, with a little help from me, right? I mean, not to toot my own horn, but toot toot. Come on. Eat what you kill. It works, baby. Yes.
Ah, man, yes! I think you broke my wrist.
What? You're not serious.
No, I'm not serious. But here's the thing.
Thank God.
You cannot be more nervous than me. All right? I'm the rookie here, Bri. You're the expert.
Yeah.
You need to have this stuff figured out.
I know, but it's just everything's happened so fast. I mean, we're a team. You know, the you and me, the us and the we. Are you ready?
Yeah, Bri, I'm ready. All right, but you got a vein the size of a tree trunk, and I
oh,
need
no.
you here and able to negotiate my sneaker deals. Okay?
Oh yeah.
Take care of yourself, man. Just relax.
About that.
what
good
about
news,
that?
Bad news.
What do you mean, good? Hey, Bri, just spit it out, man.
Okay, good news is, I've been holding this in. I've been in contact with every major brand. Every one of them. Adidas, Nike, Jordan, Under Armour, all of them.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
This soon?
Yeah.
Wait, so what could possibly be the bad news?
Okay, look, it's just preliminary things, you know? I mean, I called them, I contacted them, and they said, yes, we see you over there.
So you need to contact them again, and you tell them that DJ is interested in the brand. This is the beginning, all right?
Yes.
Brian, Bruce, Lee,
yes.
This is your time to shine.
My time to
us,
shine.
Okay? You
for
need
us.
To step it up on
the
behalf
team.
Of the team.
I will step it up.
And you need to eat what you kill.
Eat what I kill.
Yes.
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 So what I need you to do is tell me, do you have a preference in these brands I'm going to land? Or do you want to just get the best deal?
No, voglio sceglierlo.
I do have a preference.
Lay it on me. Who is it?
E vi sorprenderà, raga, l'anno scorso avevo firmato Nike e si era buggato il contratto, quindi ti è.
Jordan. Ok, I get to work.
Figata, figata.
It is all happening.
Eh sì.
Here goes Nike.
Eh sì, 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 sì.
Yo, yo, what's up, man?
Hey there, you look overwhelmed.
Yes, my first official day with the team. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to...
Yeah, you're a rookie, right? Undrafted? Yeah, you're supposed to be confused. I'm Hannah. I run the PR department.
The PR?
Yeah, send a bad tweet you answer to me. Come on, this way. Now, we have lots of tools available for you in the practice facility. Why are you still standing there?
We have
lots of tools available for you. Film rooms open 24 hours. You want tape on the latest player called up from the G League. We've got it.
Here. Who's this?
Charlie, my assistant.
What's with the phone?
Burner.
The burner phone. Is it
really
necessary?
Think of it as a team phone.
Yes.
Everyone you need is saved in there. Coaches, assistant coaches, trainers, myself. Now, the trainer's room is right off the locker room. Sprain, twist, pull, whatever you have, go see them. They'll take care of you.
Your car registration.
Registration,
is on
insurance,
there.
And number to the team lawyer in case, God forbid, you ever get into a fender.
Dovrei avere block notice per scrivere tutte queste cose.
Security? No, social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. We can run that for you. Oh, no. I prefer to handle my own handle.
I'm sure that'll go well. Hey, coach, you got a sec?
Hey, there's our newest player, hot off the street, ball court.
Now, this is the number one assistant coach in the league, Eric Drought. 12 years with the NBA, won sixth man of the year, two-time all-defense. There's absolutely nobody you can learn more from than Coach D.
How come he's not the head coach?
That's a good question, because see, I prefer to be down in the trenches. Don't listen to a word this boy tells you. Hey, guys, thank you. I'll take it from here.
See you around, DJ.
See you.
Hey, welcome ciao. Home, DJ. Your head spinning yet?
Mio Dio, che casino. Sto non riesco a starci dietro neanche leggendo.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot to take in, coach. Yeah.
So, this is the team practice facility. We have four different workout stations, one on each half court. Now, each station is designed to help you with your game, you know, dribbling, shooting, whatever you name it. We have a staff here around the clock, so whenever you want to work out, you just let us know, and we'll hook you up. We've had guys come in here at the crack of dawn. Some like to come in around 2 or 3 a.m. The thing is, we really don't care when you come in, just as long as when you do, you work hard. Cool?
Very cool.
We fist bump around here.
Oh.
But there you go.
Vabbè. Ok, dovremmo avere 4 esercizi da fare, quindi.
Some of the guys over here.
Oh, there he is. There's my rook. Hey, look, fellas, it's our rookie, baby. Hey, what's up, man? I'm Shan. Come over here. Hey, fellas, gather around. I want to say something. Hey, I just want to introduce you to the team, if that's cool, right?
Yeah, man. Yeah,
cool. Hey, I, Shammy T. Wells, by the power vested in me, do hereby claim this rookie, all right? This is my rookie. I don't want to see none of you ashy ankle dudes near my rookie. Y'all got that? Appreciate y'all. Thanks, coach.
Shammy, what are you doing?
Come on, coach. I mean, I'm just taking the rookie in. Undrafted rookie? I mean, where did you even get this dude from? The streets? I mean, did you even go to college?
Hey, bro, I did go to college.
Yeah, whatever. Coach,
ma,
this is an important time for the rookie.
Ma
he
just needs to find his team
and learn proper habits. Yada, yada, yada. Come on. You know I got this.
Go easy.
Go easy. Hey, take a look over there, man. You see that orange bouncy round, whatever? That's a basketball,
hey, man, all right? I know what you're about to do. You know, bust a new guy or whatever. It's all good, man. Let's just get to the
point. Oh, so an undrafted kid does good during the workout. You get a little contract and now you know everything, right?
Nah,
you don't even know this, man. You lucked out.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Look at these dudes. Look at that. What is that?
Man.
You want any of these guys as your bet?
They probably gonna have you mind. Papa Giannis.
going around in my little pony backpack.
I'm not with that. Nah.
All right, I just figured you wanted to learn about the league, that's all.
Oh, and you the guy to teach me?
Yeah, I'm the guy to teach you. I'm gonna teach you professionalism, champagneing, campaigning, handshakes, branding.
Wait, hold up, handshakes?
Yeah, handshakes. You remember when Russell Westbrook did that boom, boom, boom handshake with campaign?
Yeah,
that was fire. And it was also on SportsCenter. Now it's a Nike commercial. I just dropped some knowledge on you, Ruff.
All right, you know what? I guess I give you that about the handshakes. Yeah,
see? I knew you wanted me as your vet. Now, have all them donuts at my locker every day before practice and shoot around. And make sure my teammates got fresh towels in their locker. You got that?
Wait, hold up, bro. I thought you said that.
Hey, man,
you
weren't gonna shoot.
È tutta una burla. Sorry, yes, che figata, una burla. Sembra un vecchio morto.
Good job, bro. Now, that whole donut thing, that was real play. I like mine only from Dunkin' Donuts and make sure it's Boston cream. Don't come back with nothing else.
Man.
DJ, I am so sorry about that. Like, Sammy can get a little excited sometimes. But hey, we're just about wrapped up today, so come on.
Ma come, non ho fatto niente.
Time you feel like working on your game. Opening day is almost here, man.
All right. Sure, coach. Thank you.
DJ, welcome to the team.
Grazie, coach. Benvenuto, un buon modo per iniziare a creare e controllare gli obiettivi sul tuo cellulare. Esci. Siamo nel neighborhood, signori. Benvenuti nel neighborhood. Guardate quanta gente c'è. 85? Di già. 61, 81, 63. Ah, vedo che la gente già ci sta andando dentro. 75, 83. Ma com'è che questi sono già 83? Oh, 85. Stica. Ciao raga, ma sono persone, oh mio Dio, perché sono pelato? Perché sono pelato? Cartellini, attributi cartellini e molto altro. Riuscirai a diventare una leggenda? Arriverai a 99 di totale? Ok, saldo di 6.800, energia, ricompense. Ah, ecco, vedete qua ci sono i vari livelli. Quindi se arriviamo a 65 sblocchiamo il cartellino gioco duro. Sblocchiamo il cartellino scintilla, animazione di livello O. Pro per palleggio, tiro, schiacciate e passaggi spettacolari. Bello, bello, capite? Vedete, pian piano, no? Si sbloccano i maggiori cartellini. Espressivo, elite, che abbiamo picchiatore e poi tutto il resto. Ok. Allora, raga, andiamo subito a modificare 10 minuti. Andiamo a mettere Hall of Fame subito, che non si sa mai. Vabbè, lasciamo DJ anche se non è che proprio mi... Mettiamo il coso in tinta con la squadra, perché quest'anno si può cambiare il coso del tiro e il resto... Bene ragazzi, allora questo è il neighborhood. Ma scusatemi, ho già visto delle bici, posso prenderle? Ovviamente no, immagino. Ah, richiede totale 90 per andare in bici. Bene, bene, abbiamo già i primi obiettivi. Allora, qui dovrebbe esserci casa nostra, lassù. Ma voglio... Madonna, ma... Ah, si può correre, ok, così va un po' più veloce. Però mi sembra tutto chiuso, o para me? Qui non sta giocando nessuno, vedete? Qua ci sono le gare di schiacciate, le cose, ci sono tantissime cose da fare. E come faccio? Lo posso salutare? Ciao! Ok, vediamo se mi saluta. No, va bene. Cioè, raga, io ero là in fondo e qui c'è una strada, un'altra strada, è veramente grande, eh. Qui c'è Footlooker, è tutto chiuso al momento perché probabilmente devo fare... Ah no, posso entrare da Footlooker in realtà? Ah, ok, ok. Eccoli qua i campetti, raga. E difatti c'è già gente dentro che sta giocando. Non c'è caricamento, non c'è niente. Si entra e via qua. Nel My Park, praticamente. Bellissimo, ma che figata. Ok ragazzi, allora dopo avervi dato il benvenuto nel neighborhood abbiamo fatto un piccolo giro. Guarda che bello quel coso di Shaq lì, il murales. Io spero che questo video vi sia piaciuto ragazzi. Domani ovviamente subito secondo episodio in cui magari potremo andare a esordire nell'NBA. Io non so cosa c'è da fare prima di esordire nell'NBA. Tante ciacole, poco gioco in questo episodio, però lo potevo immaginare essendo il primo. Speriamo che continui così, mi sta piacendo. È un po' irrealistica, sì, però non mi sta dispiacendo. C'è tantissima gente già all'80, ma com'è possibile che è uscito oggi, massimo massimo ieri? Cioè, what? Vabbè, vabbè, meno domande. Io spero che questo video vi sia piaciuto. Lasciate tantissimi mi piace, iscrivetevi al canale e ci rivediamo domani con un nuovo video. Bella!